wanted to play this song at his funeral, so I'm very proud to say that this is the last song that my granddad heard as well.
Tonight it's gonna be the night.